had a bond that we should be together.
Like any solo parent, we came as package deals. Alvin with his gorgeous fuzzy-haired little Keeley hanging off his arm, and me with my blue-eyed, blonde-haired taniwha, Ayla. They call themselves the ANK Show, a pair of budding wannabe YouTubers who instantly became BFFs, making nonsense videos about fake toy reviews. They were insistent on becoming co-owners of a cupcake shop and spent hours designing and thinking and creating their creations they'd bake. I could see how much Alvin doted on his little girl and how quickly he did so with my Ayla as well. Kiki and Ayla were the ones that we made, whereas Portal was the one that we chose, as she joined us just 2.5 years later into our relationship. It was a three musketeers for a very long time. Thank you, girls, for standing with me today. You look as beautiful on the outside as I know you are on the inside. Our little Sarah now completes our tribe, maybe. At just 16 months, she's the coolest little thing. We wanted her so, so much.
And all emotional, once you know what it's all about, hey. And undesirable for us to be apart. Never would have made it very far. Cause you know.
This guy and I have known each other for about probably close to 40 years now. We grew up in New Zealand. I went to school with him all the way from middle school, or middle school to high school. I've known this guy. Then I scooted off to the US 20 years later. And now I'm here for this special day. I'd like you all to join me in wishing the new Mr. and Mrs. Livingston all the wealth, health, and happiness in the world. Cheers.
It was a cup of tea on my couch. Low-key, respectful, and PG-rated as. I was so intrigued by who you were, and man, you could talk. The more I got to know you, the more of you I loved. You were an amazing dad, you had a beautiful soul, you were both intelligent and sexy as hell. I know that I have competition, so I promise to let you FaceTime and Viber your very first love, Tony, into the wee hours of every morning. I promise to continue to always pick up and...
Your big smile was the thing I remember most when we first met. And I know that I need to tell you more how warm your smile is, because it's the window to who you are. You have a big heart, Kathleen. You are my rock on unstable ground, which I sometimes, maybe most times, am not. You are my lighthouse in a storm, and when it's hard to see. You are all my yesterdays, todays, and tomorrows, the forever I thought I would never find until now.
Tell me it's real.
bought a house and you've made it a home. You've gone through floods and then renovations, and you've both had to deal with my early morning phone calls, which I actually adored having with you, Alvin, while you were on paternity leave. Even if you weren't so keen on them to begin with, you either warmed to it or gave up fighting by the end of your leave. All these things have binded and made you guys stronger. And even though it's been 8 very long years in the making, I'm incredibly proud now to officially have you as my other brother, Alvin. Whakati mai lava, mania amanuia le aso. If you could please raise your glass to the bride and groom. To the bride and groom.
As Amber's touched on, Alvin and I are survivors. In the last 3 years alone, we've survived through pandemics and flooding, infertility and multiple miscarriages, a year of flood damage repair to our homes, which was horrendous, a traumatic birth, missed flights to my own bloody wedding, chairs that apparently don't turn up, and we're still here today. One of my favourite sayings is, everyone comes into your life for a reason, a season, or a lifetime. We've done all of those, and now it's our time to enjoy the long game at love. Thank you so much, everyone, for coming all of this way and celebrating love with us. We really appreciate you being here.
I've got a letter from the school. Alfred, I want to see you. So I went to school and the principal talked to me. I said, well, Alvin is attending. He has more day off, more working the school than the day to attend school. So one day I was talking to my wife, what we got to do to Alvin. So we decided, only way, take it back to Samoa. Yes. You know, he's a very spoiled brat in our family. My in-law like it, bring him over to the island because he's the first grandchildren of the family. So we're so happy about that. And he's a very spoiled guy. I am so glad to see him get married.
I want to acknowledge and say that I love you to my beautiful bride, Kat. Man, what a ride. 8 years. She's a tough woman. Some people, hey, I heard some laughs. They agree with me. She's a tough woman. And, you know, sometimes, as she said in her vows, you know, we do clash a little bit because we're very strong people. And, but I love her. As I said, she gives a lot of structure to all of our lives. And she's pretty much the planner and organizer for all of us.
Will do. That's why I love.